Hi, good day. How are you? The song playing is not mine, it's by Ada Ehi and Snatch. It's titled Fix My Eyes on You. Today on medical sec on receptionist secretaries and administrative of Canada and of the world. I'm going to be talking about medical transcription. This is the book I used to study for my office administration program. This was the fifth edition of Sondes. It's really old. I finished back in 2004 or 5. Yeah, so it's really old. But if you want to become certified, they have a number or a website. You go to www.asisvcs.com or you can telephone them at 1-800-274-8719. You must pass the written examination part one to be eligible to register for and take the practical examination part two so that you can become a certified medical transcriptionist. Yeah, they have lots of books, and there used to be a little CD with this that you could use to practice, but I haven't done this in years. But my typing skills are still there, and my medical terminology, though fading, is still there. But it's good to take a good program. I did mine at George Brown College for it was C115 at that time. I don't know what they call it now. But if you're interested in becoming a medical transcriptionist, please go right ahead. It's a good career. And if you want to do more than the medical transcriptionist and you want to know the whole encapsulation of being a medical secretary, then take the medical office administration program at Humber or at George Brown or at Seneca or any of those colleges. But if you want to get a degree, you can go to York University and do administration. I think I forgot it's something administration. I've forgotten the name. Yeah. Thanks for joining me today. Bye and have a blessed day.